How to recover your Facebook password without your phone number or email. So let's get straight into the video. First of all, open any web browser. In the search bar, search for accessing and downloading. Head over to the very first site. Here you need to click on account access troubleshooting. And then tap on my account has been hacked. Tap on this security by going to help center. Now tap on recover your account if you think your Facebook account was hacked. And then click on get started. Click on someone else gain access to my account. Scroll down and they will ask if you are able to log into your account or not. Tap on yes icon login. Once again scroll down and here you will get to see this link. Tap on it. Now click on my account is compromised. Now you have to log into your Facebook account. And then tap on login. Here you'll need to choose someone else got into my account without my permission. And then tap on continue. Tap on get started. Now you need to wait for a while. And then here some of the options will appear. Click on continue. Now the Facebook will ask you to create a new password. Enter the new password and in the same way you can also recover the Facebook forgotten password without phone number or email. So that's it for today and this was a tutorial video on how to recover your Facebook password without your phone number or email. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.